Hi guys, it's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for June 9th, 2020. I'm just going to sit on camera. I just got done filming the weekly, so let's film a few dailies. Can't always guarantee that my face will be on the camera. Maybe that's for the best. I don't know. Some days it's for the best. All right, so this is for June 9th, 2020. I hope you guys are doing all right. Let's see what we have here. Oh, there's a card. Oh, I love this. You guys know I love this. Diapte's heart healing. This is where we're at. This is what we're trying to focus on. This is where we need to put our energy, okay? As I was saying in the weekly, a lot of the heart healing that this is talking about comes with opening your heart, comes with approaching things with love, and not just getting trapped up in the ego consciousness and going, if things aren't going the way I think they should, then it's all bad, right? Like, oh, I can't do this. We don't need that kind of nonsense, okay? What this is saying is that there is hope and promise, and that we're going to, in a weird way, be happy. I know there was a lot of tragic things that had to happen. Well, they didn't have to happen. They did happen. But a lot of things have gone on before we could get to this place. But I have noticed, just as an example, that people who are of different races are kind of checking in with one. How are you doing right now? Are you okay? That's not even something that we would have even said before. Like, don't talk about that. I think we don't know what to do or what to say, but now we're getting into this place of understanding, or at least beginning the process of understanding each other better and hopefully opening your heart in that way, checking on your neighbors, checking on, you know, your friends, your family, checking in on strangers, making sure everyone is all right and coming to a place of peace. That's going to be very, very healing, guys. All right. So we'll just leave it there. I'm sending you so much love and take care.